This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The following is an alphabetical list of members of the United States House of Representatives from the state of Connecticut for chronological tables of members of both houses of the United States Congress from the state through the present day. See United States Congressional Delegations from Connecticut. The list of names should be complete, but other data may be incomplete. Contents 1 Current Representatives 11 Alphabetical 12 by District 2 List of Representatives 3 Living former members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Connecticut 4 External links Current Representatives Alphabetical Joe Courtney D. 2nd District Website Rosa DeLauro D. 3rd District Website Elizabeth S.D. 5th District Website Jim Himes D. 4th District Website John B. Larson D. 1st District Website by District 1st District John B. Larson D. 1999 Present 2nd District Joe Courtney D. 2007 Present 3rd District Rosa DeLauro D. 1991 Present 4th District Jim Himes D. 2009 Present 5th District Elizabeth S.D. 2013 Present List of Representatives Representative Years Party District Notes John Allen March 4, 1797 to March 4, 1799 Federalist at Large. Samuel Arnold March 4, 1857 to March 4, 1859 Democratic 2nd, Albert East Austin January 3, 1939 to January 3, 1941 Republican 4th, Charles M. Bakewell March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1935 Republican at Large John Baldwin March 4, 1825 to March 4, 1829 Adams at Large Simeon Baldwin March 4, 1803 to March 4, 1805 Federalist at Large Thomas R. Ball January 3, 1939 to January 3, 1941 Republican 2nd, Noyes Barber March 4, 1821 to March 4, 1823 Democratic Republican at Large March 4, 1823 to March 4, 1825 Adams Clay Democratic Republican March 4, 1825 to March 4, 1829 Adams March 4, 1829 to March 4, 1835 Anti-Jacksonian William H. Barnum March 4, 1867 to May 18, 1876. Democratic 4th resigned after being elected to the U.S. Senate Nathan Belcher March 4, 1853 to March 4, 1855 Democratic 3rd, William D. Bishop March 4, 1857 to March 4, 1859 Democratic 4th, William West Boardman December 7, 1840 to March 4, 1843 Whig 2nd, Walter Booth March 4, 1849 to March 4, 1851 Free Soil. 2nd Chester Bowles January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1961 Democratic 2nd, Jonathan Brace December 3, 1798. Resigned after being elected to the U.S. Senate John H. Brockway March 4, 1839 to March 4, 1843 Whig 5th, John R. Buck March 4, 1881 to March 4, 1883 Republican 1st, March 4, 1885 to March 4, 1887 Alfred A. Burnham March 4, 1859 to March 4, 1863 Republican 3rd, Daniel Burroughs March 4, 1821 to March 4, 1823 Democratic Republican at Large. Thomas B. Butler March 4, 1849 to March 4, 1851 Whig 4th, George South Catlin March 4, 1843 to March 4, 1845 Democratic 3rd, Epaphroditus Champion March 4, 1807 to March 4, 1817 Federalist at Large Charles Chapman March 4, 1851 to March 4, 1853 Whig 1st, William M. Citron January 3, 1935 to January 3, 1939 Democratic at Large Ezra Clark Jr. March 4, 1855 to March 4, 1857 Know Nothing 1st March 4, 1857 to March 4, 1859 Republican Chauncey F. Cleveland March 4, 1849 to March 4, 1853 Democratic 3rd, Joshua Coit March 4, 1793 to March 4, 1795 Pro-Administration at Large March 4, 1795 to September 5, 1798 Federalist. Died Ranulph Compton January 3, 1943 to January 3, 1945 Republican 3rd, William R. Cotter January 3, 1971 to September 8, 1981 Democratic 1st, died Joe Courtney January 3, 2007 present Democratic 2nd incumbent Albert W. Cretella January 3, 1953 to January 3, 1959 Republican 3rd Emilio Q. Daddario, January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1971 Democratic 1st, Samuel West Dana, January 3, 1797 to May 10, 1810 Federalist at Large resigned after being elected to the U.S. Senate James Davenport, December 5, 1796 to August 3, 1797 Federalist at Large died John Davenport, March 4, 1799 to March 4, 1817 Federalist. At Large Robert E. DeForest March 4, 1891 to March 4, 1895 Democratic 4th, Sidney Dean March 4, 1855 to March 4, 1857 Know Nothing 3rd March 4, 1857 to March 4, 1859 Republican Rosa DeLauro January 3, 1991 Present Democratic 3rd Incumbent Henry C. Deming March 4, 1863 to March 4, 1867 Republican 1st Lawrence J. DeNardis January 3, 1981 to January 3, 1983 Republican 3rd, James Dixon March 4, 1845 to March 4, 1849 Whig 1st, Chris Dodd January 3, 1975 to January 3, 1981 Democratic 2nd, Thomas J. Dodd January 3, 1953 to January 3, 1957 Democratic 1st. Jeremiah Donovan March 4, 1913 to March 4, 1915 Democratic 4th, Leroy D. Downs January 3, 1941 to January 3, 1943 Democratic 4th, Theodore Dwight December 1, 1806 to March 4, 1807 Federalist at Large William W. Eaton March 4, 1883 to March 4, 1885 Democratic 1st, William Edmund November 13, 1797 to March 4, 1801 Federalist at Large Henry W. Edwards March 4, 1819 to March 4, 1823 Democratic Republican at Large William W. Ellsworth March 4, 1829 to July 8, 1834 Anti-Jacksonian at Large resigned James E. English March 4, 1861 to March 4, 1865 Democratic 2nd, Elizabeth Estey January 3, 2013 Present Democratic 5th Incumbent E. Hart Fenn March 4, 1921 to March 4, 1931 Republican 1st, Orris South Ferry March 4, 1859 to March 4, 1861 Republican 4th, William J. Fitzgerald January 3, 1937 to January 3, 1939 Democratic 2nd, January 3, 1941 to January 3, 1943 Samuel A. Foote March 4, 1819 to March 4, 1821 Federalist. At Large March 4, 1823 to March 4, 1825 Adams Clay Democratic Republican March 4, 1833 to May 9, 1834 Anti-Jacksonian resigned after being elected Governor of Connecticut Ellsworth Foote January 3, 1947 to January 3, 1949 Republican 3rd, Gary Franks January 3, 1991 to January 3, 1997 Republican 5th, Richard P. Freeman March 4, 1915 to March 4, 1935 33 Republican 2nd. Carlos French March 4, 1887 to March 4, 1889 Democratic 2nd, James P. Gillen January 3, 1945 to January 3, 1947 Democratic 3rd, Sam Gaidenson January 3, 1981 to January 3, 2001 Democratic 2nd, Robert Jamo January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1981 Democratic 3rd, Sylvester Gilbert November 6, 1818 to March 4, 1819 Democratic Republican at Large James P. Glynn March 4, 1915 to March 4, 1923 Republican 5th, March 4, 1925 to March 6, 1930 Died Calvin Goddard May 14, 1801 March 4, 1799 to March 3, 1801 Federalist at Large resigned Edward W. Goss November 4, 1930 to January 3, 1935 Republican 1st, Bernard F. Grabowski January 3, 1963 to January 3, 1965 Democratic at Large January 3, 1965 to January 3, 1967 6th, Miles T. Granger March 4, 1887 to March 4, 1889 Democratic 4th. Ella T. Grasso January 3, 1971 to January 3, 1975 Democratic 6th, Roger Griswold March 4, 1795. Republican 1st March 4, 1879 to March 4, 1881 E. Stevens Henry March 4, 1895 to March 4, 1913 Republican 1st, Edwin West Higgins October 2, 1905 to March 4, 1913 Republican 3rd, William L. Higgins March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1937 Republican 2nd, Ebenezer J. Hill March 4, 1895 to March 4, 1913 Republican 4th March 4, 1915 to September 27, 1917 died James Hillhouse March 4, 1791 to March 4, 1795 Pro-Administration at Large March 4, 1795 to December 5, 1796 Federalist resigned after being elected to the U.S. Senate Jim Himes January 3, 2009 Present Democratic 4th Incumbent Uriel Holmes March 4, 1817 At large resigned Orrin Holt December 5, 1836 to March 4, 1837 Jacksonian at large March 4, 1837 to March 4, 1839 Democratic 6th, Julius Hotchkiss March 4, 1867 to March 4, 1869 Democratic 2nd, John H. Hubbard March 4, 1863 to March 4, 1867 Republican 4th, Richard D. Hubbard. March 4, 1867 to March 4, 1869 Democratic 1st, Samuel D. Hubbard March 4, 1845 to March 4, 1849 Democratic 2nd, Benjamin Huntington March 4, 1789 to March 4, 1791 Pro-Administration at Large Ebenezer Huntington October 11, 1810 to March 4, 1811 Federalist at Large March 4, 1817 to March 4, 1819 Colin M. Ingersoll March 4, 1851 to March 4, 1855. Democratic 2nd Ralph I. Ingersoll March 4, 1825 to March 4, 1829 Adams at Large March 4, 1829 to March 4, 1833 Anti-Jacksonian Samuel Ingham March 4, 1835 to March 4, 1837 Jacksonian at Large March 4, 1837 to March 4, 1839 Democratic 2nd, Donald J. Irwin January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1961 Democratic 4th January 3, 1965 to January 3, 1969 Ebenezer Jackson Jr. December 1, 1834 to March 4, 1835 Anti-Jacksonian at Large Nancy Johnson January 3, 1983 to January 3, 2003 Republican 6th, January 3, 2003 to January 3, 2007 5th, Andrew T. Judson March 4, 1835 to July 4, 1836 Jacksonian at Large resigned after being appointed United States Judge for the District of Connecticut Stephen W. Kellogg. March 4, 1869 to March 4, 1875 Republican 2nd, William Kennedy March 4, 1913 to March 4, 1915 Democratic 5th, Barbara B. Kennelly January 12, 1982 to January 3, 1999 Democratic 1st, Herman P. Koppelman March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1939 Democratic 1st, January 3, 1941 to January 3, 1943 January 3, 1945 to January 3, 1947 Frank Kowalski January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1963 Democratic at Large George M. Landers March 4, 1875 to March 4, 1879 Democratic 1st, John B. Larson January 3, 1999 Present Democratic 1st Incumbent Lyman Law March 4, 1811 to March 4, 1817 Federalist at Large Amasa Learned March 4, 1791 to March 4, 1795 Pro-Administration at Large George L. Lilly March 4, 1903 to January 5, 1909 Republican at Large resigned after being elected Governor of Connecticut John Lodge January 3, 1947 to January 3, 1951 Republican 4th, Augustine Lonergan March 4, 1913 to March 4, 1915 Democratic 1st, March 4, 1917 to March 4, 1921 March 4, 1931 to March 4, 1933 Dwight Loomis March 4, 1859 to March 4, 1863 Republican 1st, Claire Booth Luce January 3, 1943 to January 3, 1947 Republican 4th, Lucian J. Machora January 3, 1941 to January 3, 1943 Democratic at Large Brian F. Mahan March 4, 1913 to March 4, 1915 Democratic 2nd, Francis T. Maloney March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1935 Democratic 3rd James H. Maloney, January 3, 1997 to January 3, 2003 Democratic. 5th Edwin H. May Jr., January 3, 1957 to January 3, 1959 Republican. 1st John A. McGuire, January 3, 1949 to January 3, 1953 Democratic. 3rd Stuart McKinney, January 3, 1971 to May 7, 1987 Republican. 4th Died John D. McWilliams, January 3, 1943 to January 3, 1945 Republican. 2nd Schuyler Merritt, November 6, 1917 to March 4, 1931 Republican. 4th March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1937 Orange Merwin, March 4, 1825 to March 4, 1829 Adams at Large. Thomas J. Meskill, January 3, 1967 to January 3, 1971 Republican. 6th Frederick Miles, March 4, 1879 to March 4, 1883 Republican. 4th March 4, 1889 to March 4, 1891 William J. Miller, January 3, 1939 to March 4, 1941 Republican. 1st January 3, 1943 to January 3, 1945 January 3, 1947 to January 3, 1949 Phineas Minor, December 1, 1834 to March 4, 1835 Anti-Jacksonian at Large. Charles L. Mitchell, March 4, 1883 to March 4, 1887 Democratic. 2nd Toby Moffat, January 3, 1975 to January 3, 1983 Democratic. 6th John South Monaghan, January 3, 1959 to January 3, 1973 Democratic. 5th B.J. Monkiewicz, January 3, 1939 to January 3, 1941 Republican at Large. January 3, 1943 to January 3, 1945 Albert P. Morano, January 3, 1951 to January 3, 1959 Republican. 4th Bruce Morrison, January 3, 1983 to January 3, 1991 Democratic. 3rd Jonathan O. Mosley, March 4, 1805 to March 4, 1821 Federalist at Large. Resigned after being elected to the U.S. Senate. Chris Murphy, January 3, 2007 to January 3, 2013 Democratic. 5th Patrick B. O'Sullivan, March 4, 1923 to March 4, 1925 Democratic. 5th P. Davis Oakey, March 4, 1915 to March 4, 1917 Republican. 1st Thomas B. Osborne, March 4, 1839 to March 4, 1843 Whig. 4th James T. Patterson, January 3, 1947 to January 3, 1959 Republican. 5th Elias Perkins, March 4, 1801 to March 4, 1803 Federalist at Large. Elisha Phelps, March 4, 1819 to March 4, 1821 Democratic. Republican at Large March 4, 1825 to March 4, 1829 Adams. James Phelps, March 4, 1875 to March 4, 1883 Democratic. 2nd Lancelot Phelps, March 4, 1835 to March 4, 1837 Jacksonian at Large. March 4, 1837 to March 4, 1839 Democratic. 5th Alfred North Phillips, January 3, 1937 to January 3, 1939 Democratic. 4th James P. Pigott, March 4, 1893 to March 4, 1895 Democratic. 2nd Timothy Pitkin, September 16, 1805 to March 4, 1819 Federalist at Large. David Plant, March 4, 1827 to March 4, 1829 Adams at Large. James T. Pratt, March 4, 1853 to March 4, 1855 Democratic. 1st William R. Ratchford, January 3, 1979 to January 3, 1985 Democratic.